Subscribe Tech Games and Sports and click the bell icon for watching the upcoming videos. Hello friends, my name is Rahul and you are watching now Tech Games and Sports. So before the starting this video, I want to tell you please subscribe my YouTube channel and click the bell icon for more updates. So friends, this video is about best smartphone with 4000 mAh battery. Are you looking to buy the best smartphone with 4000 mAh battery? Nowadays there are multiple options for you to pick from and it's quite easy to get overwhelmed by the million choices out there. Well, Mr. Phone brings you the best smartphone with 4000 mAh battery that will suit your needs. We have analyzed the phone specification, features, build quality, brand value, etc. and have come up with a list of the best smartphone. We have handpicked phones that offer premium features like fingerprint sensor, unibody design, scratch resistant glass, metal builds, IR blaster and even some great quality camera phones. You will also get some of the best high resolution screen, powerful processor, coupled with enough RAM. We have also kept in mind the long unplugged hour by including phones with amazing battery lives and fast charging. Mr. Phone brings you the greatest smartphone with 4000 mAh battery that offer excellent value for money. At number 1, Xiaomi Redmi Note 4. The Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 64GB is undoubtedly one of the best smartphone. A powerful MediaTek Helio X20 is at the core of this phone along with 3GB RAM. On the front, we have a good 5.5-inch 1080x1920 pixel display with good colors and brightness. For the cameras, we have a single shooter at 13 megapixel with sharp details. The battery life of this phone is really good because of the smaller display and resolution. Specification: MediaTek Helio X20, RAM 3GB, storage 64GB, 5.5-inch screen size, 1080x1920 resolution. Rear camera 13 megapixel and 5 megapixel front camera, 4100 mAh battery, and storage expansion 128GB. Next is Motorola Moto E4 Plus. The Motorola Moto E4 Plus is a well-built smartphone with pleasing looks. The performance is handled by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 425-427, which makes everyday use a breeze. The performance and further enhanced by 2048 MB of RAM, which adds better multitasking. It features 16/32GB of internal storage, which can be further expanded via microSD cards. There is a 13 megapixel camera at the back, which is one of the best we have seen in this category of phones, and there is also a 5 megapixel camera on the front. Specifications: Qualcomm Snapdragon 427 processor, RAM 2GB, storage 16/32GB, screen size 5.5-inch, resolution 720x1280 pixel, rear camera 13 megapixel, front camera 5 megapixel, and battery capacity 5000 mAh. Next is Xiaomi Redmi 4A. When it comes to smartphones, the Xiaomi Redmi 4A is a difficult one to miss. With the Qualcomm Snapdragon 425 powering the setup coupled with 2GB RAM, the performance should be a smooth ride. The on-device storage is 16GB and the option to have a micro SD card is included in the package. The camera department has a 13 megapixel rear sensor along with a 5 megapixel front sensor for cute selfies. Specifications: Qualcomm Snapdragon 425, RAM 2GB, storage 16GB, screen size 5 inch, resolution 720x1280 pixels, rear camera 13 megapixel, front camera 5 megapixel, and battery capacity 3120 mAh. So friends, that's it. If you like this video, please subscribe my YouTube channel and click the bell icon for more interesting updates. Bye.